The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
What the?
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to this.
This is the champion's advantage.
We're underway, and the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
And there's something about these guys, Cole. It seems like every time they're in the ring, they do something amazing.
A lot of pressure on the champ here tonight. This might just be the toughest challenge of his reign.
Let's take a moment to discuss Samoa Joe. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
Well, look, returning from an injury is never easy. Everyone, including his opponent, knows exactly where to attack to make for an effective offense.
Well, he's trained all his life to be here. It's either going to pay off or not. We'll see real soon.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Not going to win many matches with that move. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. He's too quick for him there. The champ looking a little uneasy here. This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
Oh, and he lands it. Oh, my goodness. God. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Table in play. Here it is.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beat
again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And again.
And look at the marks these kendo sticks are leaving.
Back in the ring now. A piercing strike. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
And he slams him down. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Samoan drop.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboat.
He got all that one. And that chop finds its target. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
He's got a fun way to get out of this, Michael.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Ooh.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
This could do it.
Two, three.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.